My name is Naman Rajgar. I read in 6th class in SBPDAV Centenary Public School. Today, I am going to perform an activity on loading. To perform that activity, I need a beaker with muddy water, a heterogeneous mixture, and alum, often called sweet curry in our houses, tied with a string, and I will dip the alum in the mixture, and the particles of alum will dissolve in the water and they will sit above the particles of salt. They will sit on the particles of sand and they will be heavy and they will be loaded. They will then sediment fastly. Sedimentation is the method. It's very slow. To fast up this method, loading is used. So let's start. I have taken a piece of alum tied on a string and a beaker with muddy water. I'll stir it. Now I'll dip the alum in the water. It will take 2 or 3 minutes to slowly the particles are setting down. So the particles are settled down. I'll remove the alum. You can see the particles of mud are at the bottom and the fine particles are in the middle. You can see some particles of the mud are in the middle, and at the top this is clear water. So if we want to do the process of sedimentation faster, we'll use this alum and we'll use the process of loading. Thanks.